So, hello guys. So, this is the unit. We need to start automatic changeover. Like this unit that I'm going to use to start the generator. So, right now, we've connected the automatic changeover. Automatic choke. So this is the automatic choke. So you don't need to choke your chain. This, once you just send the signal, it will choke your chain and retract by itself. So this is the circuitry that controls the actuating movement of the choke. So right now, here's the key. This is the key. I will use this key to start the chain. So just watch. So right now, then I've started and I'm going to use this to absorb all the generator. So this is it.
What about the changeover or automatic start manual?
Okay, the manual starts with the automatic changeover. You can also use it to start and stop the change. So come and see, let me show you. You can see there's no light, so no lights. Sorry, let me remove this. No lights on the automatic changeover. So I'm going to use the manual start feature of the automatic changeover. So this is the manual start. So you can see, just started the change from the changeover, just from the comfort of my home. Not wow. Going down or say okay, let me go and start it.
Wow.
Just you can start it from the comfort of your home. So
what about offing it?
This is the manual stop button to stop your generator. If I press this button, the generator is going to go off.
Just press. Wow.
You can see there is no longer light.
Wow. So what are the features of this changeover?
So this is a 60 amps automatic changeover. It has a load protection device, 60 amps load protection device for overload. It has a NEPA alarm which sounds for 30 seconds and it has auto start. So this toggle switch, once I put it in auto start mode, it's going to start up whenever there is no light.
Okay.
So when the light is gone, it will just start up by itself without you pressing the remote or the manual start.
Wow.
So this main feature is to disconnect the main. Let's say there's an abrupt this thing, NEPA is bringing light and taking something like that.
Okay.
And you don't want to use the main, you just want to cut them off. Just cut this toggle switch down. Once you cut this toggle switch down, you just use your chain comfortably with the automatic changeover. So this is the indicator, main indicator. This indicates when your main is available, and this indicates when the generator is available. This is the display on load.
Okay.
So whenever the main is available and you are using your chain, automatically your gen will go off and switch to the main. So you don't need to stress yourself coming to change light or doing all this stuff. So I wonder, you ask a question why this changeover is still here.
Okay, please go on with it.
So this changeover here, based on my client, is using two generator. One a company gen and this another one his own generator.
Okay.
So this changeover served for the company's gen because at first he didn't mention that he has two generator.
Okay.
You understand? So I didn't, he mentioned that we'll be able to create a device that can handle the two generator, but he didn't mention it, and this our changeover can serve for just one generator and a main. So this one, he switches it whenever the company gen is available, and this one works for his own gen and main. So that's just it.
So what you're trying to say now is these features now,
yes,
they work perfectly.
Yes, very perfect.
Both the remote control.
Both the remote control.
For like how long can this remote control, for like how long does it stay? Like what's the distance which it can?
Okay, the distance so far, let me just say 20 meters apart.
20 meters apart.
And the advantage of this, my client, is that this changeover is installed in his own house.
Yes.
So even though he's in the sitting room or in his room, he can still start the generator.
So you are trying to say now that even though I'm upstairs, a story building, and my gen is downstairs,
yes,
I can still use the remote control.
Yes, you can still use this remote control. Why? Because the gen is down and this changeover is up. Okay. You get me?
Yes.
It's installed in your house. Even though this changeover is with your DGN downstairs,
okay,
it's going to work. It's going to still work because okay, the distance is not too far.
Okay.
You get me? It's not too far.
So how effective is this? How effective is this project?
So this automatic changeover is very effective.
Okay.
Very, very effective. One, I would like to tell you the truth because if you want to do this remote start automatic changeover, please, you have to maintain your generator battery. You get me? So once your generator battery is okay, once your generator battery is fine, this remote start is going to work perfectly well, and the manual start is going to work perfectly well.
Okay.
So that's just it.
Okay. So can I see a brief test run on this remote start gen? Can it be able to work now?
I can show you now.
Okay. Oh yeah, let me see the remote.
You can see I started it with this remote and now we have lights.
Wow.
You can see it. And
as it is here now.
Yes.
Can you also off it through the remote?
Sure, I can off it through the remote.
Okay, let me see that.
So see it, I'm offing it.
Wow.
See? There's no light.
Okay, you said something about manual control on it.
Yes.
So I can also, without this remote now.
Yes, without this remote.
I can also control it through the changeover.
Yes.
Please, can I see that also? Can I see how it works again?
Okay. There's it.
Wow. Wow.
Manual.
Wow.
Start. And.
Wow.
Manual stop. Just off it.
Wow.
So okay. That's it.
Okay. So
thanks guys, please, I want you guys to just patronize me on this project. Trust me, GNF Technology will never let you guys down. We take care of your manual changing of lights. We just take care of it. We bring a product that will make you feel comfortable. No need of let me go and on generator and change to lights. No need of all those kind of stress.
Okay.
We just want you to live a stress-free. I know living a stress-free life is kind of difficult, you understand, you can't make everything stressful, but in this aspect we just want to solve a problem whereby you will not be able to come and be changing or to turn off your gen or all those kind of things. You just create a device that will help you manage all that. So thanks guys, I hope you support my products, and what will I say next? Just thank you.